Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. And I put out, stayed up with you all night. Had I known how to save a life. Let him know. After all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong, things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you, and pray to God he hears you. Him one last choice, drive until you lose the road, a break with the ones you follow. He will do one of two things, he will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same, and you'll begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend.
After this incredible storm, the before there, then the after, just showing the extent of the flooding across these communities. Again, before and after Harvey. Devastation, each of those homes, another one here, before, from, space, and after. The locations, that's Simonton, Texas. This is Brookshire, Texas there, before and after the flooding. Just incredible. And we're seeing images like this across the state. This is Arlington. Digital Globe supplying these to Angleton, rather. Digital Globe supplying these images to CNN. Giving us just, now that the clouds have cleared somewhat, this is difficult in recent days, the true extent of the flooding from Harvey.